Oh, God. Oh, both my parents inspire me. They're both, as you could say, I don't know, opposites. My dad inspired me to be patient with people, always give them a second chance. And my mom, just the opposite, inspired me not to take crap from anybody. But they were both loving, they both inspired me to welcome people into my life as family and not just friends. I have many, many adopted brothers and sisters and children. My son inspired me to be a better father. My fiance inspired me to find my faith again, help out others when needed, be more charitable. You, my friend, inspired me to be a better worker, a harder worker, a better friend. You've shown me how to, you know, help more people out whenever they need it. My brother, Sean, inspired me to help others out as far as saving lives. He went away to Iraq. He's pretty much what inspired me to donate blood as often as I can possibly do it. Whatever way I can help save lives, because of him I went through my first responder training so I could learn new techniques of helping people. Probably countless others that I can't think of right now, but those are probably my top ones right there.